The world's first production site for Accoya acetylated wood is in Arnhem, capital city of the Gelderland province in the east of the Netherlands. This is where the science and process to create Accoya were developed, and Accsys has developed the facility and the way it works considerably over time. Driven by strong global demand, a major expansion initiated in 2017 increased annual production capacity to around 60,000 cubic metres, and work is underway to increase further to 80,000.
Welcome to Accsys, welcome to Arnhem. Here, we combine chemistry, technology and creativity to create Accoya, the world's leading sustainable and ultra-high performance wood product. Safety and operational excellence are on the top of our agenda. Our production unit is working on a shift pattern, 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, as we work to meet the market's demand for our highly stable, durable, and sustainable wood products. At our 38,000 square meter facility, we house the production operations, the plant, the offices, and the research facilities. We have around 150 employees, of which 70% directly related to production. Together, we change wood to change the world. So, let's start by seeing how we change the wood.
So what makes Accoya so special? Wood is an amazing material with many possibilities and practical applications. One of the major drawbacks, however, of wood, especially of softwood, is how it interacts with water. Moisture causes the wood to swell and shrink and accelerates damage and decay. So what actually is acetylation? Wood naturally contains some acetyl groups, but also a lot of free hydroxyl groups. And these are what water binds to, causing all those problems. In our reactors, our process uses acetic anhydride, essentially very strong vinegar, to boost the acetyl content of the wood and replacing those hydroxyl groups, meaning water is no longer an issue.
Wood used to make Accoya is always from certified, sustainable and responsibly managed sources. Each batch takes between 14 and 20 hours to produce, including time in the reactor and drying afterwards. Fully acetylated from surface to core, Accoya wood is born. And our acetic acid byproduct is extracted for sale or recycled as part of a circular closed-loop process.
Our company values are we are committed to quality, safety and sustainability. That's built into everything we do. From our FSC chain of custody certification, COMO, Cradle to Cradle Gold or other accreditations. Quality is about our processes as well as our product. But of course, making sure that our customers are delighted with Accoya is our key priority. We inspect and measure every batch of wood to test and check that it's up to our high standards, using a combination of specialist technology, specialist knowledge, and well-refined processes. Quality and sustainability really are the key characteristics of Accoya. They are what makes us stand out in the market and drive people to choose our product over other materials. Getting great sustainability without compromising on performance makes for a very attractive option instead of other wood, plastics or metal. We are proud of what we do here and we want to make sure our customers know they made the right choice.
The site includes an expanded storage area for both raw wood and Accoya, enabling agile and flexible management of our inventory. The Accoya production site in Arnhem has grown and advanced a lot over the past decade and continues to grow now.
So, now you have seen how Accoya is made. And next time, when you see it out in the world, you will remember the story behind and the people who work together to create it and to get it there. As a company, our values, purpose and strategy are really well aligned. And we know the more we make and supply, the greater the impact is on our world. And that is something we are really proud of. We can target both growth and increased sustainability. It is really an exciting time for Accsys, with a future full of opportunities for us and our products.